Alright, this is a 2008 Honda Civic, and I'm using your SBB Celica. So we hit F1, password saved, wait 10 seconds, and this is what it's doing. It's not working on my 2008 Honda Civic EX. So I go to immobilizer, which is 1. Then we go down to Honda. All right, Honda USA, because that's where it has. Hit enter. Then I'm going down to Honda Civic. So Honda Civic 2006 or 2010, which mine is a 2008. Then I hit enter. It says insert key, so I'm inserting the key. It's on, as you can see. Then it says hit enter. And it says ECU not found. Press any key, you'll do it again. ECU not found. ECU is not found. So this thing doesn't work.